all alone, no chaperone can get our number. The world's in slumber, let's misbehave. There's something wild about you, child, that's so contagious. Let's be outrageous, let's misbehave. When Adam won his hand, he wouldn't stand for teasing. He didn't care about those apples out of season. They say the spring means just one thing to little lovebirds. We're not above birds, let's misbehave.
Let's misbehave. Let's misbehave.
If you would be just sweet and only meet your fate, dear, would be the great event of 1928, dear.
Let's misbehave.
5-8 Tower, experimental 657 Alpha Romeo, holding short 27 left for a southwest departure.
Experimental 657 Alpha Romeo, Pontiac Tower. Traffic departing now is going to be straight out, left turn on course approved. Romeo 27 left, clear for takeoff.
Cleared for takeoff, 27 left, 7 Alpha Romeo. Okay, full rich. Boost pump on, pulse light on, cameras on, flaps first notch. Said fly straight out and then left turn on course approved. Nobody on the approach path. Let's see if this works out. And,
Series 8 Tango Julia on the runway heading over to Detroit departure. Good flight.
Over to Detroit, 98 Tango Julia.
Let's go. Flaps up. Coming up. Climb at 100. Gonna do a gradual climb on this.
The 3 Echo Juliet, fly right traffic, runway 27 left, clear for takeoff.
Right traffic, the same, 27 left, clear for takeoff, 3 Echo Juliet.
Boost pump off, pulse light off. Settling back. Looking good for on course. Looking good for ceiling. Salem VOR first. And then from there to Willow Run, leaning the engine. It looks like I'll be able to cruise at 2500, that's a good thing. And I'm 15 miles out from the VOR. Everything's looking good. Yep, everything's looking good. again. There's something about it starting up. When it's first running, I get an erroneous indication. But I don't think it's indicative of a real problem. I've got no other symptoms. Let's go with the status for Willow Run, 127.425. There it is.
Learning time information, Bravo, time 1753 Zulu, wind 320 at 6, visibility 10, few clouds at 1,600, overcast 2,300, temperature 23.18, altimeter 2996, RNS runway 5,
same altimeter,
runway 5, glide still out of service, taxiway Echo 2, hotel and Delta closed, caution aircraft arriving runway 27, make sure crack to land over the surface, read back a whole short instructions, advise and contact you have information, Bravo.
Bravo.
Learning time information, Bravo, time 1753 Zulu, wind 320 at 6, visibility 10, few clouds at 1,600, overcast 2,300, temperature 23.18, altimeter 2996, RNAV runway 5 approaching use, runway 5, glide still out of service, taxiway Echo 2,
runway 5, huh?
Caution aircraft arriving runway 27, make sure correct line over the surface, read back a whole short instructions, advise and contact you have information, Bravo.
Okay, well, I'll find out what they want me to do.
Learning time information, Bravo, time 1753 Zulu, wind 320 at 6, visibility 10, few clouds at 1,600, overcast 2,300, temperature 23.18, altimeter 2996, RNAV runway 5 approaching use, runway 5, glide still out of service, taxiway Echo 2, hotel and Delta closed, caution aircraft arriving runway 27, make sure correct line over the surface, read back a whole short instruction,
yeah.
Contact you have information.
So odds are I'll go into 27, we'll see what they have to say.
Learning time information, Bravo, time 1753 Zulu, wind 320 at 6, visibility 10, few clouds at 1,600, overcast 2,300, temperature 23.18, altimeter 2996, RNAV runway 5 approaching use, runway 5, glide still out of service.
Okay, so I'll monitor tower. I'm still 7 out from, still 7 out from the VOR. 2,300 feet. What happens if I go up to 25? Is looking pretty good. There's no traffic on TCAS. Short enough flight, I think I'll just leave it running. And make sure, yes, I am monitoring Willow Run Tower.
Diamond 8 Hotel, tell runway 5 clear option.
Runway 5 clear the option, Diamond 8 Hotel is out.
Well, they are definitely landing 5. Interesting. Well, maybe I should expect left traffic for runway 5. That actually works out for me. Okay, direct. AYIP. Enter, activate. I'm 11 miles out, so. Willow on Tower, experimental 657 Alpha Romeo over Salem VFR, inbound for landing with Bravo.
Experimental 657 Alpha Romeo Willow Tower, enter a right downwind runway 23, correction, left downwind runway 5.
Enter left down runway 5, 7 Alpha Romeo. At the airport in sight. Good, good, good. At an altitude of 1700. No observed traffic. 9 miles out. I'll be getting off at Bravo. Eight miles out. 2,000 feet. A little low. That's okay. I don't want to go any lower than this, though.
Vertical track.
My heading bug set to the reciprocal heading so I can nail the downwind.
Diamond 8 Hotel, tell traffic across the runway 23 at Golf is an Archer.
What are we looking? 8 Hotel, tell.
I've got that traffic. He looks like he's on base. On right base.
Up, Romeo, you can proceed direct to numbers runway 23. You'll be number 2 for the runway, runway 23, or correction, runway 5, clear to land.
Okay, direct to the numbers, clear to land, runway 5, 7 Alpha Romeo.
7 Alpha Romeo, you're number 2 for the runway, following traffic, 1 mile final, Diamond.
Copy, got him on TCAS and heard the call, 7 Alpha Romeo. Seven Alpha Romeo has landing traffic in sight.
Seven Alpha Romeo, roger. Maintain visual separation.
Get down to pattern altitude. I'm 2 miles out. Well, 2.5. Start slowing down. Yeah, I'm at pattern altitude now. Go prop full forward, mixture full ridge, boost pump on, pulse light on. Approaching flap speed. Coming right at the bomber plant. Let's go ahead and take my downwind now. Okay. Established on downwind. Let's slow it down some more. That first notch in. Flaps coming down. Watch my airspeed. And I'll go ahead and turn my base now. Got a long runway, lots of altitude, no worries about anything at the moment. Going to do a little bit of a long landing.
7 Alpha Romeo, roger, long landing approved.
Okay, good. Lots of time, lots of runway. Watch my airspeed. Keep it flying.
Hotel, runway 5, clear for the option.
Runway
5, clear for the option,
78
Hotel, Hotel.
Let it settle, let it settle. Hold it off. That was beautiful. Except for I'm drifting. Right of center line.
Now for Romeo, turn right on golf, parking monitor ground.
Right on golf, going to ground, 7 Alpha Romeo. Okay, good. Worked out very nicely. Ground is 119.975. Willow Run ground. Experimental 657 Alpha Romeo off at golf. Like to taxi to the Roush ramp. I do have permission. 7 Alpha Romeo.
Right, 7 Alpha Romeo, roger, taxi park via golf.
Taxi via golf, 7 Alpha Romeo.
And just verify the Yankee Air Museum or the Roush ramp on the west side of the airfield.
Gonna do the Roush ramp. I'm helping with the tri-motor.
Copy.
Okay, let's lean it for taxi, boost pump off, pulse light off. Flaps up. Coming up. This is fun. I'm liking it. I get to taxi onto the ramp. And there's no pressure because there's still waiting on paperwork for the tri-motor. Good old Wayne County doing their Wayne County thing. I'm liking this. was worth the wait. Now, John told me that the B-25 would be pushed out on the ramp for refueling. Be interesting to see. I see both hangar doors are open, but I've got big jets in my way, so I can't tell whether anything's pulled out or not. Does not look like it at the moment. But John said I could park on the corner by the B-17, so that's what I'm going to do. Yeah, I don't see any aircraft pulled out. Oh no, the tri-motor is pushed out. It's behind that 727. See if he marshals me in, or if anybody marshals me in. If he doesn't, I'll park where he told me to. I see him walking out. John or Dave. We'll find out.
Along Broadway. Soon the highbrow, he has no brow. a shame, and you're to blame. What's the use of prohibition? You produce the same condition. Crazy rhythm, I've gone crazy too.
Odyssey Hangar.
Chappie, I got traffic on the road. They're about to be turning in and to golf here for the East Ramp.
Sounds good. 7 Alpha Romeo. Oh, this is interesting. Looks like another RV tail dragger. I can't tell whether it's a 6 or a 7 or an 8. Pretty cool. Okay, I want tower 125. 275. Looks like another 8. God damn. Wonder which one it is. Looks like a fresh, freshly built.
RV 657 Alpha Romeo, continue taxiing to runway 27 via Golf, or short of runway 23 on taxiway Golf.
Alright, taxi to 27 via Golf, hold short of 23 at Golf, 7 Alpha Romeo. Oh good, so I get to try a different runway. Interesting skies. It's clearing to the southeast, which makes it look much dirtier to the northwest, but I know the weather's going to be fine. Aircraft taking off on 23, and they'll probably clear me to taxi on 5. I don't know. See what he tells me.
Seven off Romeo, you can cross Romeo 5 at Golf, and then Golf 1 to Romeo 27.
All right, cross 5 at Golf, then Golf to 27, 7 Alpha Romeo. His motor must be a little warm. Because it doesn't sound super happy, but... Okay, we'll go first notch of flaps now.
Remain outside the class Bravo airspace.
Okay, cleared to take off 27, cleared on course, remain clear Bravo, 7 Alpha Romeo. Okay, first notch, full rich, boost pump on, pulse lights on, flaps first notch. Be glad to get this engine running at full throttle.
Recheck 498, runway 5 clear to land.
Runway 5 clear to land, Getty TAC 498.
Tower, helicopter 430 Alpha Golf. Alright, relax, relax, let's go.
Helicopter 430 Alpha Golf, Willow Run Tower, winds calm, temperature 299
or
1.
991 off ANR, transition headed
towards Metro. Helicopter 430 Alpha Golf, Willow transition class Delta is approved.
Apps up.
Cruiser up, call thanks.
Apps up. Coming up.
Helicopter 430 off of Golf traffic departing runway 27 northeast bound as an RV aircraft just off of departure range.
Roger that, look at zero off Golf.
Okay, throttle back, drop back.
Alpha Romeo traffic 12 o'clock, 4 miles southeastbound to helicopter at the KS 1500.
Looking for him, climbing through 1700, 7 Alpha Romeo.
RV 7 Alpha Romeo, I see you already started to turn. Traffic no factor.
No factor, 7 Alpha Romeo.
Helicopter 0 Alpha Golf, and are you parking on Metro?
Negative, trying to go over the center of Metro, doing some low-level power line inspection. Going to be on the airport there.
Beam it.
Roger, stand by for coordination. You can remain this frequency and continue inbound.
Thank you, sir. Continuing, stay with you.
Helicopters are Alpha Golf. Additional traffic, short final for runway 5. Should be no factors on Archer descending out of 1,000.
Roger that, looking zero Alpha Golf.
Rick, stay on. I'll forget it. I'll go direct.
Over 7 Alpha Romeo, no traffic observed to the northeast. Frequency change approved.
Frequency change approved. Good day, 7 Alpha Romeo.
Willow Run Career Track, Willow Run Tower Career Track 410 on the VOR Alpha approach circling runway 5.
Career Track 410, Willow Run Tower, continue inbound from runway 5.
Continue inbound from runway 5, Career Track 410.
Yeah, I do have some rain to the north, but won't affect me.
RNAV runway 27 left approach in use, landing and departing runway 27 left and runway 27 right. Notice air emissions, Mike taxiway on the north side of 27 right is closed. Use caution for barricades on the east side of Papa taxiway in the grass. OI for departures, contact ground control 121.9 for clearance. Advise initial contact information, Oscar. Pontiac Tower Information Oscar, automated weather observation 2153 Zulu, wind calm, visibility 10, 3,300 scattered, ceiling 14,000 broken. Temperature 22, dew point 17, altimeter 29903. RNAV runway 27 left approach in use, landing and departing runway 27 left and runway 27 right. Notice air emissions, Mike taxiway on the north side of 27 right is closed. Use caution for barricades on the east side of Papa taxiway. Contact ground control 121.9 for clearance. Advise initial contact information, Oscar.
Yeah, we'll take a look at the Pappies on 27 right, or rail 270.
Approach in use, landing and departing runway 27 left and runway 27 right. Notice air emissions, Mike taxiway on the north side of 27 right is closed. Use caution for barricades on the east side of Papa taxiway in the grass. OI for departures, contact ground control 121.9 for clearance. Advise initial contact information, Oscar.
Pontiac Tower Experimental 657 Alpha Romeo, 12 miles southwest inbound for landing with Oscar.
14,000 broken. Temperature 22, dew point 17. Altimeter 29903.
They're off.
Affirmative, we do not see the Pappies on 27 right.
Runway 27 right.
270, Roger, thank you.
Pontiac Tower Experimental 657 Alpha Romeo, 12 miles southwest inbound from landing with Oscar.
Experimental 657 Alpha Romeo, Pontiac Tower, ident. Report 2 south, enter a left downwind, runway 27 left.
Report 2 south, enter left downwind, 27 left, 7 Alpha Romeo. Airport in sight, 10 miles out, at 2,400 feet, which is fine, passing directly over Walled Lake, which is pretty cool.
Aerial 716, Pontiac Tower, you up?
We are.
Aerial 716, wind calm, runway 27 left, line up and wait.
Line up and wait, 27 left, Aerial 716. Easy.
Pontiac Tower, Skyhawk 2678, holding center runway 27 left.
Aero 925, turn right, Lima, cross runway 27 right, and contact ground in north side. Thanks for the help.
How's that for Air Royal 270?
Aero 270, affirmative. Right turn, Lima, cross runway 27 right, contact ground north side. Aero
Zulu 270 Pontiac Ground. Correction, Pontiac Tower, how do you hear? Air Royal 716, fly Royal heading runway 27 left, clear for takeoff.
27 left, clear for takeoff, Air Royal 716, and that sounded like carrier only for 270.
How do you hear, 270, clear across 9 right?
Air Royal 270, affirmative, cross runway.
Air Royal 270, negative, you're crossing runway 27 right at Lima.
Roger, 27 right.
Skyhawk 2367, Pontiac Tower, hold short runway 27 left.
Holding short, runway 27 left, 23678.
Five miles out.
678, cross away turbines from the Learjet that just departed. Turn direct to Saginaw. Runway 27 left, clear for takeoff.
Clear for takeoff, runway 27 left, and we'll turn straight to Saginaw. 23678.
Air Royal 716, contact DJ departure.
Over to departure, Royal 716.
I am not seeing him. Moot point, I don't think anybody's ahead of me. It's slowing down a little bit more. More prop.
Terminal 7 Alpha Romeo, disregard report, change to runway 27 right. Runway 27 right, clear to land.
27 right, clear to land, 7 Alpha Romeo. Wow, that's cool.
Terminal 7 Alpha Romeo and the 27 right Pappies are out of service.
No worries, 7 Alpha Romeo. Wow, cool. Prop full forward, mixture full forward, boost pump on, pulse light's already on. Turn downwind now. Gradually.
So 678, contact for departure.
Departure 678.
Slow the flat speed. Coming up. Push notch of flaps. Flaps coming down. Looks like soccer practice going on right below me. 100.
address the sink rate. Take that wheel landing. That was a real nice squeaker of a wheel landing. Let's hold the tail down.
7 Alpha Romeo, stay parking.
November O.
7 Alpha Romeo, turn right at Delta 2, taxi via Delta. Contact ground 121.90, turn right on Delta.
Okay, going to ground off Delta 2, 7 Alpha Romeo. Pontiac ground, experimental 657 Alpha Romeo off at Delta 2, taxi November row.
Experimental 657 Alpha Romeo, Pontiac ground, taxi via Delta to parking.
Via Delta to parking, 7 Alpha Romeo. Good. Lean for taxi, boost pump off, pulse light off. Not a bad little flight.